Today in this video, we will learn about how to disable directory list view whenever there is no index file in a directory. For that, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Inside public_html, edit .htaccess file. Now enter the following code inside that file. Before placing that code inside .htaccess file, the directory view was something like that. Whereas now, after placing the code, the directory view is like this.